Hello, Ranos here, and welcome back to episode of Dead Cells. Now let's see if we can complete it again. No, don't you go that way. I don't know what the hell that thing up there is for. Big hole. Oh, jeez. Took way too much damage already. Knee. Was that hurt you? Whee! And you get crossbow. Got ya. Okay, let's go down here. Nine. Ooh, yay! I come stronger already. Make sure my mouse isn't on screen to bugger things up. That's just a portal, so let's see what's this way. Okay. Not really my style of tools, but yeah, why not? There we go. Oh, there's a section over down here. And then it switched. Nothing down here. Oh well. Can't forget that you can break vases and stuff around here. I don't know what I need to break them. Hello. There we go, set that guy down. Ooh. Oh, hello. Cool. Let's do your help. Anyway. Not yet. I haven't explored the entire place yet. I would not be good as a speedrunner, would I? Anyway. Let's see what's the other way. Maybe we can just go teleporter, but... oh well. Let's head down here. Ooh. You gotta be kidding me. Is this a one-time use? Oh, you gotta be joking! You can refill it by consuming a health flask. Oh. Okay. Now I'm gonna go for that. It's gonna be worth it, to be honest. The rate of my health is low. But I'm gonna dispose of it when I get something better. And boom! Yeah! Ooh! Yeah, let's just get that. Huh? What are you? Oh, that's the return one. Where's the dummy? Oh, hello! And a roly-poly. What? Really? That's all that was here? Okay, that sucks. They're out. Anyway. No. Nope. Oh, they're out. There we go. Oh, I didn't switch to you. You cheat. Okay. Nope. Mine. Whee! You out. Okay, now I just got it this way. Now I can go back. So let's see what treasure we get. Nope. That's kind of lame. Yeah, well. And that's him gone. Look at these guys. 2 souls. Nice. And... oh, he's down. Whee! I'm down. Except for another weapon that I actually want. Wait. Why did I replace my sword with that weapon that... no, never mind. Although I don't want to keep a melee, I may as well swap. Oh well, never mind. Cool. Let's put my tactics up again. Yeah, only one of my items actually benefits from this. Easy. Ouchie. Grab that in a second. Yoink. There we go, fully healed. You guys all out. Oh, there's someone else down there. Need to eliminate them. Get as much money as possible. And you will. Yoink. Yoink. Yeah, let's go this way. Is there a map? Go one was. Here we go. Yeah, that's everything. Yeah, let's just go this way. Okay, we're here. The next place. Oops. And we got them. Okay, I want to get that. I can't. There we go. And mine. Extra money for me. I think I need my stuff reforged. You know, because... yeah, I don't really want to. The starting weapons. There we go. Oop, and we get those guys. Suddenly forget my crossbow. And get that one. You. Okay, let's send down. They should have meleeed that one, to be honest. Yoink. Nope. Buggering hell. Going too fast here. And let's go this way. Where'd it go? Oh. We got him, didn't it? Okay. I think I'll go with the upper route. Oh, so this is the upper route. Nee. Let's go spiked. No, I can't go up there because I have the spider ability yet. Nee. Hi. You're out, buddy. Okay. And down. Okay, let's send down. Yeah. Go to Guardians, do ya? And you're out. Wait, there's something living inside that thing? Gross. Bye. Oh, come on! Why does he always do this? Me. Oh, hello. Whoop. I always find it amusing how it has a smiley face on it. Let's see. So what do we have this way? That was kind of wasteful. And I need to do that. And there we go. Set that down. Open! Knee. There we go, boss cells. I even get boss cells, anyway. Whee! Well, I just go to a shop. What's this thing do? Track everything nearby. Victim emits a toxic cloud when they die. That'll be good for a melee type. Not me. Well, let's head up. Right over there. Let me go down. Nothing here. Animal head. Someone left a cow's head here. Whoever it was, he was a bit of an artist. He carefully traced the king's coat of arms on the animal's forehead. A faithful likeness to the king. To the glory of a religious ruler. Someone added something underneath. We'll skin you alive. A brave and courageous message. First time I've seen this sort of thing. Healing. That was close. Okay, what's that? Hi! He's out. Alright. I'll take that. Increase my survival. Don't really need that. Okay. Let's put up the... this thing. Yay. He's out. That thing does some damage. He's out. Get you. That's not gonna work on me, buddy. Especially when you're only one slash away from dying. Got ya. Send down. Getting quite a few souls here. Yoink. And got ya. Anyway, that ox dead. Now we move on. Right into here. Well, mate. Yeah. Saved yourself just in time. Any good old? Let's see. Anything down here? So then these three boss cells. Well, these guys are in, isn't it? Yeah, that's you out. So those guys down. That was an instant kill. And you're out. So, what do we have this way? And, join. Wait a minute. That was smash attacks, burn the ground. Oh! Then I could do that. Whee! Hee hee. Fire! I guess I just replace that one. I'll replace this as soon as I find a crossbow. Anyway, let's head back. Yoink. I realize there's no way it's actually near impossible to get through this place without using this vine now. Ever since I've unlocked the ability to use it. It's interesting. And... bonk. Doesn't even really look well. Whoops. Ooh, it's just purple and red. So, let's go for purple. He's out. Fire and water. That one down? I wonder, will this fiery stump help? No, it won't. No, no, that's not happened. Thank you, bye. How strong is that thing now? No, oh, quite a bit of damage. And. Whee! There we go. Yoink! Open! Open! Oh well. Whee! So what do we have down here? Now where's the thing keeping you guys powered? Okay. He's out. Boom. Let's go deeper. Now what do we have? Oh, you gotta be joking! So no spider climbing ability yet. How the frick do I get anyway? I think I have to find a certain place. You know, or an area in that place that kind of burns you to death. Not probably, burns, poisons. They both sell for the same amount. Let's just sell it. Got my little... Got two ranged weapons now anyway. Yeah. There it is. Oh, that's not gonna help me. Me! Yeah, let's get you, you bugger. Okay, then down. Hello. Whee! I wonder if you had the spider ability, you actually climb all the way over. That'd be amusing. Right here, you'll still need the keys. He's out. Nice. He's out. Broken. I need heal. Ooh. Pretty much at the end here. So what's this way? Remember that I don't go this way often enough. I should, because there's a little thing over here. Oh, that's the place. Okay, why not? Well, that's interesting. If you don't pick that as your first mutation, you can't get it. Huh. Interesting. I don't know. What if I go heal up first? Can't. I got an idea. Now will you let me get it? No. Oh, that's weird. No, well, don't have anything I can actually deploy. It doesn't matter. I'm going to die. Yeah, I should drop grenades with that now. Whee! Hit something! Okay. Wait, this isn't the place I thought it was. Oh, well. Ouchie! That hurts! Bugger. Oh, mate. Ran the wrong bloody way. This is why I need my crossbow. Get rid of these big guys really quickly. There we go. Should use my grenades. Choose my strong crossbow first and then start launching others. Because I put 3 arrows in him, thus I'll be immediately critting. Rude! Careful, those things are super powerful. Let's go down. Let's go down. He has to do anything to get that guy. I'm gone. And boom. Don't let each other keep me safe. This could get tricky. Yep, just let the fire kill him. Okay. Ooh. Hello? Another way up. Interesting. You go down first. Gotta be careful. Don't know what's around here. Ooh, there's one of those thingies. Where's the teleporter for that? Somewhere over here? Gotta worry how there's no enemies around here. Let's go this other way first. Whoa, bye! Ow. Let's go down. You gotta be joking. You got anything else in here? So I don't really want to get. Let's get you. Yeah, I know. So let's see. Put this. Put on that. Sell that. Pick that up. Let's see. That'd be extra careful. How the heck can we get rid of this curse? There's no enemies around here. Oh, yay, an ice chest. Bunk. I'll replace my current one with it. It's a lot more powerful. Well, not a lot if you're just looking at the numbers. About 133. But it does plus 50% damage there. And it does 30% more damage to burning targets, which makes the grenade burns. And they emit a toxic cloud. That's actually kind of a handy combo. Damn, he's dead. Oh my! He's out. That's risky. Okay then. That ain't quite what? You bugger! You blocked it! Oh my. Okay. That's killing him off. Okay, give those little things to count, annoyingly. Oh my. Okay, there's another portal here. I'm always still down. They're out. He's out. Well, I got powerful to kill everything in here one shot now. Still so many more routes to go. Okay, how long is it going to take me to explore this place? Yay! Not like it matters. I should heal myself up. I want to teleport. Oh no! Finally, definitely running until I get this thing gone. Yay, curse lifted! I don't have to worry about dying one shot. Okay, maybe I still did. Oh my, let me get up here. That thing down there is dangerous. Let's wait for my tools to be ready and then throw them down. Okay, get rid of that. Okay. Dangerous. He's out. I got times 30, so if there's a door that needs 30 kills in a row, I got it. Luckily, I don't need to keep those. As long as I get at least once, it should count. Indeed. Another way to go down! Oh no! Ouchie, you bugger! That thing is way too much damage in my opinion. Here we go. Double the darn thing. Ow. Well, let's go down. I still need to find... Man, this place is so huge! Seriously! I still got that way to go, so that way to go. So got over... There you go! Place is huge! Ooh, there's down there. I'll get you from down here though. You down? Unless you out. Oh, let me get you. And you. There we go. Ouchie! You do a hell of a damage! Don't know why I stopped firing, to be honest. Oh my, this ain't good! This ain't good! He's burning. Not forever, though. Now he's gone. Okay. Nope. Let's you out. Oh, that thing's on too. Nice. Unfortunately, that thing's gonna be an issue. Oh, it's gone. Okay, let's get purple up again. There we go. There's another portal. Oh. Another way to go up. This is one hell of a maze. Oh yeah, another one. And there we go. Oh no! Let me get that soul. Yoink. Oh, this one's gonna be easy to take out. Forgot about the whole ducking shooting thing. But this has to get... Ah, Black Bridge. Well, at least to the first boss. That's interesting. There's an area up here I want to go next. It's gonna be a bit messy one to do. turn the other way. Shoot, but never mind. No, let's use that teleporter to get back to a previous area. Because, damn, this place is huge. Decide to go here, because, you know, it's close, and it's obviously short. Oh. I can't. I can't get through that. Dang it. Nee. Oh well, let's go to another area. We need more cells! Hello. It's a nice chest. Nope. Anyway. Now let's head up to another area. Oh. Buggering hell. There's a ton of these places I haven't been yet. This place is much of a maze. Anyway. There's a teleporter there. Oh, when did you open? Oh, man. Archie! You're out. Unknown artifact. What are you? The RAM room. Let you break through certain flaws. Yay! How do I get out? Oh. So that's how you do it. Well, you know where I can go now. Bunk. And let's go up and let's head to that area. And, bonk, I got through. Now no one can hold me back. Well, okay, probably tall walls and stuff. Oh, hello. This is interesting. Let's wait for my two grenades to be ready. I think the fire grenade he's resistant to. No. It's the other grenade he had a bit of resistance to. Anyway, there's more teleportation I need to do. So I'll be right back when I'm in the next area. I haven't been this way yet. Okay. Let's see. Up this way. I think my fire grenade was ready. Whee! That's all mine. He's out. I should have switched my quick bow, to be honest. Oh well. And yoink. Neat. Dumb bugger. Okay, that's this part done. Let's quickly head back. Oh, okay. And head up to that lift. Then we'll see what's that way. Come on, the healing potions. Ah, this is a pain. Oh, it's just a shop. Oh, yes! Definitely. I want that money! Man, we so cheesy, I've came up here first! Yee! Oh, well. It's not like I could have known. Oopsie. I keep pressing M for map. Okay, looks like I've explored everything. No, I haven't. Okay, let's go check out those areas down below. You get teleporter first, though. Okay. Ouchie! Damn you! but has damage resistance. Dang! Does it have special ability to it? Victims release a toxic cloud with each hit. Plus 20% damage. Cannot be interrupted by enemy's attack. Okay, look at that much damage already. Plus 75. Woohoo! I got myself a powerful weapon already! Now it's getting up to that guy and getting him. Boom. Luckily, it freezes the enemy's attacks. Sometimes. And boom. Is that lower area emptied? The big guys are no trouble at all for me. Yay! Mine! And more on this one. Ouchie! Dang! They hurt! And yeah, heal! And boom. The grenades are kind of pointless, to be honest. Don't bother. Hello. How many shops do you have down here? Aww. Oh, both of these are going to be handy. Even if I sell the two that I've got, I still won't be able to get it. Don't tell me if it's awful, but still. That's annoying. Oh well. There's a bevel thing there. It's all like that. Teleport! Yoink! The frick! Burn, you bugger! No mate. And let's teleport back. Okay, hurts! Oh, got a little shield. I should just teleport. Oh well, whatever. Neat! Anyway, there's another area down here to go. Look at me! No! No! Come, buggers! Hello, what are you? Crusher. Interesting. I got him before he got me again. Well, that didn't go anywhere. No, oh, you need a spider. No, wait, there's a ledge. Go away for Biggin to get close again. Come on, Biggin! You hurt too much, so I'm gonna take you down here. That didn't work. That also didn't work. I got an idea. The other grenade didn't provide. Okay, it's thrown for some reason. He's out. And that's about it. Okay, there's no other doors to go through, so let's head to that bridge and heal. Well, I'm getting close to getting that up. So I'll be able to have 10,000 when I restart rather than just 6,000. That's if I even have that much on me at the time. Oh, I don't want to do that. I also need a new quick button. That was strong enough to, you know, keep going with. So anyway, since I can't get this thing, that's not really needed. Recover 0.25% HP when an enemy dies. Reduces your infection level when you kill a boss. Okay. Reduces the cooldown of your skills by 2.8 seconds with each successful parry. I don't use a shield, so that's useless. Don't want that one. What's an infection counter anyway? Hmm. Let's hit that. I'm not sure what the infection counter even means, but whatever. I keep forgetting I got this. Anyway, let's go take on the boss. That 0.25% health recovery doesn't sound like much, but if you think about it, it could be a lot. Yoink. Oh my. Actually. Oh. Oh my. Man, that really just take out a big chunk of his health right away. Oh, I remember. Ouchie. And that's not gonna do anything. Oh my. I need to heal. Ouchie. Got ya, you dumb bugger. Give me help for that. The frick are you? Blueprint. Alienation. Powerful grenade. Yeah, that's weaker than my current one. In every way possible. Nah, that's all you. Okay then. That's all that. Straight to the village. Ah, to the... this sort of room first, and then to the village. Do I really want to reforge the modifiers? Because they're pretty good. Yeah, I'll leave them as is. For now, yay! Has 20% chance of finding plus quality items. Too bad. Nope, left anything for you. Sorry about that. Oh, alienation. Removing a curse requires you to kill 50% extra enemies. Each enemy you kill restores 5% HP. Oh, that seems interesting. Yeah. Healing every time you parry. That's interesting. Just score down your skills by 0.4 seconds with each critical hit. Yeah. So yeah, that could be interesting to use. Anyway, see you later, buddy. I need to heal up and restore my class. And what's down there? Oh, so they can't do a spider ability. Me. Well, let's go. I just realized that a 0.25% health healing isn't all that much. Because 1% is about 13 points of health, and a quarter of that puts it around 3 to 4 points of health per kill. Kind of useless, really. Open you! Me! How do we get boss cells? Hmm. We've got a shop already. Nice try, buddies. Damn it! I can't afford this! Me! Oh, well. I gotta run. Yeah. You tried, but you failed. Wait till I beat this. Ow! I knew something like that would happen. That's why I decided to leave it until I killed that guy. You're out. And boom. And yoink. Town tactics, not bad. Did I get everything? Yeah. Yeah. You're out. I think you sneak on me, buddy. Key! I need this key! Can't even jump. Ouchie. Invisible! That's gonna help. Oh, then you take care of the elite. Ooh. Oh, that's a weapon. No thanks then. I thought I made a tool. Obviously it's a weapon. I've used it before. Neat. Oh well. Not get rid of either of these two weapons. Broke it. What's in here anyway? Doesn't like anything. Oh, buggery. Hell. Anyway, let's see what's in this shop. No speed. Oh, a chef. Do big heals. This is so expensive! Do I lower your prices a little here, buddy? It's quite expensive here. Stores one health flask charge. Ooh, that barely. Don't want it, though. Anyway, let's get out of here. I could do the heal, but I'm not spending that much money on it. Oh, baby, you bugger! Neat. Anyway. Let's go in here. You okay? Down. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. So do you have? Come on, show me. Hey, I know. And this one. No. There's money though. Enjoy. I gotta move really quickly. And... Oh, that doesn't count. Anyway, let's see what this is. Let's do this one. That's 5 down at least. Okay. Been lucky so far. Oh, money. Mine. Okay. Oh, great. There's bugs up there. Oh, the curse is gone. Let's get this treasure. Right, yeah. And got you, too. Got ya. And let's see. And got you, too. Get down there, buddy. Yo. that's amusing. First, oh, use them all. Anyway, that was actually kind of amusing. Where the heck do you come from? Where the heck does that come from? Jake! That was still cursed. That's you down. Oh, they're all out. Okay, let's get the tactics up again. My tactics are getting so high right now. It's awesome. So I was supposed to be mashed. see if we have anything else up there. And now he's barking again. How the frick did we go up there? No! Ow! Look at that bit. If I could get up there, I would have been able to keep hold of the key. Ouchie! Nine. And on this again. I'm getting so powerful. Over 3,000 damage. Ouchie. Surprised you didn't die from the poison balloon, actually. Well, let's go get another key. There we go. He's got these extra safe on actually get over to me. There we go. Oh, move down. And now he's biting a lot. Huh? After a while, you start to, like, rummaging about in other people's things. Great way to save money. Ooh, time to sell. I still left a message here. The blade, the gloom, the green, the poison. Wasting time putting names on this curse. Save your soul instead. Huh. Oh, no, sorry. I'll give it back. Ow! There's something right in here? There we go. And what? Let's leave. Okay then. Oh, another chest. Mine. Really? Give me that junk. Nee. Well, I guess it's not junk to everybody. Got ya. Do I have to use the key I got to find out where this is? Oh wait, no, it's teleporter. What? Don't wanna use up my key. I'm gonna progress as normal. Hang on, then. That early area, I could have gone over. If I did that, I would have had enough keys. Yeah, got ya. Ooh, hello. Got a lot of money. Probably 1,000. Nice. Yeah, is it possible getting there without the key? Wait a minute. Ooh! God dang it! How do you get to these places? Man! Nothing can be done here? Nope. So confused on how you get past some of these gates without the need of a key. Oh, maybe that's what you need the extra key for. Makes sense. Well, let's just go to a clock tower. Wait, isn't the clock tower a boss room? Has anyone got any value? Stole these two grenades. Nee. Whee! Where'd I get that one? Wait, anyway, I used it myself. Okay, we're here. This doesn't seem like the boss room. Oh, we get close to it. It is a big tower, isn't it? Up we go. Let me shoot. Good deal. There's some baddies up there. No way to go this way. Okay. Ow. Ooh. That reduces damage by 10. That burns the ground with downward smash, like the girl. Get gold as well as cells. Nice. Ouchie! You hurt! You know that? Ooh, thank you. Welcome, Andy. Boom! You're out. Breaking up very quickly. Hmm. That's the door, so we go back. So what's up top? You get there quickly, and whoa, that was close. Oh my. Top water. Teleport back if it needs to. Mine! Ooh, I can even go purple green. That'll improve my grenade, but also improve the vampirism. I can only gain 3% more health now. Well, I do have 16 of it now. So, you know. Yoink. Okay, there's another teleporter up here. Oh, hi, my bloody going. Wait, there's extra areas outside. Interesting. Okay, we're still going up. You're fine for some reason. That one down. Let's wait a bit for that second bound. This one gets down so easily. Oh, get them, like, little orbs. I think 3% increase is the lowest it'll go. Look at that. Plus 608 DPS when I'm next with deployed skill. But I don't have any! I'm trying to get some, but I don't have any! Anyway. Well, you big buggers around, I must say. Oh my, ow! Little bugger! Can you at all? If we go. We need a chest! Mine! Not wanted. What's that one down? Okay. Yeah. You down. You out. Oh my, ow! You stopped with the bombs! Wee! Is that a cursed chest? That's a shotgun dude. Ooh. Are you stronger? Not by much. But it is a 7 plus rather than just being a 6. Different modifiers though. Cannot be interrupted. That's the same. Shoots an arrow upwards. Shoots an arrow in front. Quite a bit of damage. Victims burn when they die. Plus 125%. Okay then. I'm not seeing the one going upwards, by the way. Is it upwards? Yeah. Oh. It shoots an additional one of the three that of the scatter shot. As you can see, there's two extra arrows going along with the thing in blue. Huh. So what's up here? Cross. Mmm. Okay, this is completely different. Giving swords. These swords seem to be floating. But when I touch them, they feel solidly in place. Swords! Unfortunately, they're a little too big for me to be able to use them. They really don't like this place. No, I don't really like this place. That sensation again, like I'm floating as if everything was speeding up and slowing down at the same time. Oh, sort of makes you feel like puking, huh? Now, finally something interesting. Ooh. Moonstone Amulet 5, I've already got... Wait, my amulet adds 2 to the purple? Invisible 5 seconds without attacking. First invisible attack inflicts 150% damage. Get gold as well as cells. I kind of like the whole burning the ground thing, to be honest. Kind of fancy though. Oh, it's just that. Well, I think I see you. And back we go. And since this is the very top of this part of the tower, let's head back down to go another direction. Do we have a door anywhere? No, we don't. Well, let's go back. And let's go there, and you're out. Oh, nice. Are you in? I came up from down there. Anything else down there? No. And you're out, buddy. Ouchie! You pain in the ass! Me. Ouchie! Well, that does a lot of damage! Bunk. Ooh, yeah, you got them. God, it's covered in my blood now. Ooh, hello. Another one of these sorts of places. Boom. And... Ouchie! Stupid thing. Anyway. What's up here? Let's go. Yeah, it's a friend at some point. There we go. I need. Oh, could you spice way up there? Ouchie! I'm fast. Anyway, whoopsie. Let's get this. Should I put more on purple? I'm still down 2%? I'm just saying, should I get this mainly for the health boost? Wait, where's my max health gone below 2,000? Because one is over. That would put it over 2,000. In fact, it'll give me nearly 5... Yeah, give me about 400 or something extra. Yeah, let's just do that one for now. Then I'll go back to just tactics. And he's out. Yeah, okay. Let's see. What else is up here? Huh? Okay then. I see one of you guys in. Wow, bye. No choice to do. I have to do survival on this one. Not as much extra health, but it does improve my, vampirism. I really not, you know. Ooh, that really gave it a big hit. Ah. Well, all right, go this way. Hi! No, you guys are here. There you go. And you. Here we go. And up we get here. I don't trust you. That's a mega hit. Ooh, finally. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's go with this one again. Only 2% increase. And, that burns targets. In fact, it does the lowest amount of damage. Call us, the highest level applies. A victim of bleeding spreads it to other nearby enemies. And this thing inflicts bleeding. First shot's pierce. This toy's gonna be fun. What? Am I? Nope. And come on. That was dangerous. No! Bugger! I lost 43 cells. Death by curse. Ay. Well, that's a real pain in the ass. Got slipped up a bit. Oh well, never mind. Well, let's see how much money I got left over. And boom. 46,000. Could have been more if I had the money bag update. Soon I might have a store to go into. So what extra weapon do I have this time? Oh yes! What am I gonna look around this? You hear a lot! Fun! Anyway, I'm gonna end this one here. We'll be back next time for another attempt. See if we actually get the boss this time. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah? Please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.